Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have did very much numericals based on Nernst equation, and now let us do it again, but this is of different question, and let's see whether you could find it or not. So this is another kind of question that has been present in front of you. It says that we have to write the balance equation for the half reaction and calculate the reduction potential for the half reaction that have been mentioned. So there are two questions that are being provided to you. So the first question is Cl minus, which has a concentration of 1.2 molar, which is giving us a 3.6 atmosphere of Cl2, that is in a molecular form, and the overall, that is E naught value, is given as 1.364. So because of this, we have to calculate what would be the cell potential or what would be the reduction potential in this case. So first of all, let us see for this one, for the cell, for the half cell, Cl minus, that is giving us Cl2 at the E naught value, or the half cell E naught value is given as 1.361. But since the values are given for reduction potential, means it means that the electrons are being accepted during this process. So when electrons are being accepted, so for this case, I could, for chlorine especially, we could write in this way as Cl2 will accept two electrons to form two moles of Cl minus. So in this way, it has been accepting electrons, and hence it is showing a reduction process. So in this process, the reactant is Cl2, while that of the product is Cl minus. So the Cl minus has a concentration which have been provided to us was 1.2 molar solution, while that of the Cl2, which has an atmosphere which had a pressure of 3.6 atmosphere. So because of this, we could write the E cell as, according to Nernst equation, that we know that E cell is nothing but E naught cell minus 0.0592 divided by N, in this case the value of N is 2, into log of product divided by log of reactant. So if we substitute the values here, so what we could get is, so the E naught cell value is given as 1.36 volt minus 0.0592 divided by 2, and in this case the product was 2 moles of Cl minus, so therefore I could write it as Cl minus raised to 2 divided by Cl2 molecule, which had a pressure and there should be log present here. Okay, so I could write it in this way, 1.36 minus 0.0592 divided by 2, log of the concentration of Cl minus was found to be 1.2 molar raised to 2 divided by 3.6. So let us see what would be the answer of it. So the answer that was been after calculating, we have got as 1.3717. And the unit will be volt. So easy. Now let's do the second one. In second one, they have asked that Fe2+, which has a concentration of 2 molar, is being converted into Fe during the reduction process. And in this case, the E naught value of the reduction potential, that is the reduction potential that they have given us, is minus 0.44. So because of the help of this, we could calculate what would be the reduction potential. So let us see how can we calculate. So the cell reaction can be written as, when Fe2+ is undergoing a reduction process, therefore it will accept 2 electrons to give Fe. But the concentration of Fe is 1 molar because it is present in a solid form, and concentration of Fe2+ is being given as 2 molar. So in this situation, the value of N, because the number of electrons that are being involved in this reaction is 2, therefore N is equal to 2. So it is very much easy to calculate what will be the cell reduction potential. That is, we know that E cell, we could write it as E cell, or we could write here now as E reduction, which is equals to E naught of reduction minus 0.0592 divided by N log of the concentration of product. In this case, it is Fe divided by the concentration of the reactant, that is Fe2+. So let's see what would be the answer. So the E naught reduction value that we could calculate it as, that is been provided to us, is minus 0.44 volt minus of 0.0592 divided by 2 log of concentration of 1 divided by the Fe2+ value has a value of 2. So let us see what is the answer that we could get. So the answer that we have got is minus 0.431 volt. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you're now able to calculate this kind of numericals. So thank you, and please share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to E-Gita channel. Thank you so much.